Smell that? It's time for a swing dance reaction video.
No. No. No.
Yes!
Hey there, welcome to Street Smart Swing. My name is Jamin Jackson, also known as the Galactic Swing Dance Umpire, and I am here to scrutinize another Lindy Hop performance. It looks like this is actually going to be performed outside by Dimitri and Alexia. I was so curious, I saw the thumbnail and I thought, man, they're going to be performing outside, and I love when people take Lindy Hop from inside our little community and throw it out there so I can see the reaction of like real people. Let's get into it. Alright, here we go. Oh, this must be in Italy somewhere. In a taxi. Swing Studio 22.
Please be ready about 8:30. Oh, honey, don't be late.
This is my wife's favorite song to dance to. When we social dance.
When that band starts,
especially when the beat kicks in.
Remember when we get there, honey.
Yes, rock. Rock it.
Gonna dance out. Both of my shoes have mercy when they play Jelly Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the downtown Strutters Ball. Yes, I'll be down to
yes. Yeah, I like their dancing. Yes. Yes. Right. I wonder if this is an event or just a social demo out to people who don't know. Yes. Michael Jackson toe touch. He's got to be busy. Yeah! Dimitri and Alexia.
Yes. Ringraziamo.
Yes, it is Italy. I don't know where this is at, though. Interesting. I don't know where this is at. Wow, that's cool. That's cool. I love social dancing demos. When I go do them out where regular people can see it, I find it fascinating because some of the things that I think people will get excited about. Is that someone at my door? Yeah, it's my mailman. 1 second. Gotta be on getting your mail as soon as they drop it. People will steal in broad daylight. What is up with that? Anyway, I was saying that it's weird when I go out and dance in public. I think certain people are going to respond to some of the movements I value, but in many cases they don't. And it's just an interesting perspective because a brand new person has no context of what's good at Lindy Hop, but we kind of know
like what's hard to do and what we think should be good according to swing dancer standards. So I always find it fascinating to see when people get out there and they do that and the audience just kind of sits there and like they don't really clap or anything, and then sometimes they go crazy over like a tuck turn and you're like busting out all kind of fancy footwork with swing outs and they're just like ooh, right? I've always found that fascinating when it came to doing demos outside. Now I wonder how much of this was choreographed, because they were doing some moves in there that looked really cool that could have been led, but she was just impeccable on the timing. So I wasn't sure if that was like straight up social demo or some of it was choreographed. I know for me, that's like my expertise. I like to get out there and have some plan in my mind as a lead, but I don't like telling my partner. And I just like seeing what happens. Some of my best performances have come from that mentality. And I don't know, it's a weird relationship I have with fear. I love putting myself out there to be uncomfortable just to see what happens. And these dancers look totally cool. I'm assuming they're the teachers that are, there is probably an event or promotion for a studio. But if you know, let me know in the comment section. These teachers or dancers were amazing. I liked some of the fancy footwork that they were doing. More importantly, I like seeing the response from people. That's really, really fun for me. But what did you guys think about this one? What did you think about this solo social dancing demonstration? Were you entertained? Did you just sit and look at it? Or did you clap and scream? What did you do? I don't know. I know what I did. I tried to look at it from the lens of a non-swing dancer, but it is virtually impossible after dancing so many hours and swing dancing not to scrutinize a video from a swing dancer's lens. It just is. It's really hard. So if you are in this area, I would encourage you to check out Swing Studio 22 if you can. These dancers look legit. No gimmicks here, folks. So if you're not in the game yet and you want to start swing dancing and you live in the area, don't hesitate. You should go. You should check it out. People work hours to get good at this dance, and they can make it easier for you because of all the hard work that they've done. You know, if you want to figure out like a system for yourself to be able to do that, I did it myself. I spent hours, over 10,000 hours trying to figure out how to explain this to kids so that it would make sense and that they could just actually get out there and start social dancing without having to have a partner, which I think is really, really cool. So if you're interested in that kind of process, check out my Fundamentals membership below. If you want to just check out some of my free classes, things like that, you can see how I approach the dance, the creativity that I put in behind it. We got a home studio here, and we just constantly providing new content for students. So check that out if you like that. Make sure you thumbs up the video. Let me know what you thought about Dimitri and Alexia's dancing in this video. I thought they were tight. I thought they were cool. I couldn't tell if it was choreographed or just simply social dance. And for me, that's the best kind of dancing. Anyways, let me know what you guys thought about this performance in the comment section. If I don't see you in class online, hopefully I get to see your comments in the comment section in a new reaction video. Take care.